Hello, what's up, my friends? Yup, it's your precious Alan here. Yeah. I hope you're doing great. Yo. How is everything? How is the business going on there, over there? Hope everything is going on well. Yeah, me too. I'm also good. I'm doing great. Hope you enjoyed the music at the beginning, you know. I'm trying to train out music. I don't know. I have that talent, but I want to just pull it out, man. Yeah. I'll pull it out in time. I also be somewhere to sing the music, you understand, eh? Okay. Yes, my friends, today there's something very little I want to share with you. So please endeavor to watch this video till the end. Please, I beg you, just enjoy the video, listen. It's going to be a great message, man. Yeah, don't just go before you listen to the message. Just listen to the message. You have to get the message very well. It's so helpful to you. You understand, to be helpful to you, either your friends, anybody, just close to you, near you. It might be helpful to anyone. You understand? Eh? So, today I want to share with you something very simple, but it's based on a true story. And this actually happened to me. Me. Physically, me. You understand? Yeah. Sometime back, I was working with some company, but then I was in a big department, but that department, it's like the work I was doing was so heavy for me. I was getting tired, the work was too much for me. So sometimes I used to complain. I was like, oh my God, why can't they change for me some, this work, is too heavy for me. I need to change this department, you know. I'm overworking, my body's paining, everything's paining. So, you know, most of the companies, they're having very many departments. They're having very many different departments. So I used to see my friends who are in a different department. And whenever I used to see them, I was like, wow, these guys are enjoying, man. They don't get tired like me. They don't overwork, you know. Sometimes I see them when they are resting. I was like, no, why can't they fix me there, man? So I said, bring it to God. I was like, God, please, at least allow me one time to go to that location so they can put me in that department. I work from that department. So I used to pray to God every day, every morning. So, you know, one time God was like, you know what, son? Today I'm going to take you to that department and you work there and you see how those guys are enjoying. I was like, wow, that's the day when I received the message. He told me, man, today you are going to do this department. Just go there. You're going to work from this department today. You're going to this location. I was like, oh my God, thanks for answering my prayer. You understand? Oh, guess what? When I reached the site, oh my God, you can't believe it. I just bent, bending the whole day, bending, doing the work when you are bending, when you are bent like this, you are seeing me. Was like, God, what's this? By evening time, my back was paining, man. And the department I was in before, at least okay, I would feel some pain, but not the back. You understand? Because I would work at least to get some rest. So, what's the message here? Never judge a book by its cover. I used to see my friends when they're just there resting. So, They are just going to break, but they will work when their backs are like this from morning till evening. Again, I prayed to God. I was like, God, you know what? Oh, I'm sorry. Take me back to my department. At least I will be there. Oh! Luckily enough, God had taken me there for only one day to go and test. So my friend there, outside there, who is there, either you're working for some company or you are in your own business, whenever you are doing something, don't start saying, I wish I was doing this. No, relax with what we're having. Just find the solutions to handle your work so that it can be easy for you. You understand? Instead of complaining, because it will not help you. You might like something, but my friend, when you go there, you won't like it. Thanks for watching, my friends. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Just go, Precious Alan, the names I use. Check out the videos there. You understand? Yeah, like, comment, share to your friends, because of some of my videos might be helpful to your friend. Big up! I sign up!